A Tonganoxie man might have a few more friends tonight.
Act of heroism.
Yeah, that's him.
Wow, he got the puzzle. Chris Albert is $70,000 richer thanks to the Wheel of Fortune. But things didn't look so promising at the beginning. Chris hit bankrupt 4 times, but he managed to make it to the bonus round after Pat Sajak spun the wheel and it landed on a $5,000 for the final round. Chris solved that puzzle and walked away with $70,000.